So I was at a point in my life where I had nothing going for me, except for this girlfriend that I really liked, but turned out she didn't really like me and ended up dumping me. And I really fixated on her for a long time about how I can get her back, how I can get her back. And I kept talking about it with my friends, but they cut me off. They're like, you can't talk about her anymore. So I went to my crazy friend who had actually still listened to me and was like, dude, you gotta make her jealous. She's gotta see you with a really hot girl. And to get a really hot girl, go to Craigslist. So I went on Craigslist and hired an escort. Her name is Amber, and she decided that she would go out on a date with me for $300, which was all of my money at that point, to this comedy club that my ex-girlfriend worked at. My ex-girlfriend saw us, was like, she didn't seem to care at all. When we went outside afterwards, I was like, oh, that was a failure. And Amber was like, no. I could tell she was really jealous. She's good at hiding it. She's definitely gonna call you back. And she's like, you have like another 45 minutes if you wanna do something. And I said, no, thanks, you've been great. And then she gave me the biggest, wettest, most erotic kiss I had ever had to that point. And I was so glad that I didn't have any money left because I would have given it all to her. And the ex-girlfriend never called me back.